Hey, Michael here. Sorry if I sound monotone. ToneMatrix.audiotool.com is an audio dong, something you can do online now, guys. I have a game for you called the Eyezen Challenge. On this site, you blast diamonds to score points. Now, you can do this with your mouse, but for an added challenge, use your webcam to steer with your eyes. Hold still and make sure you don't jerk your head around too much or it'll have to keep calibrating. It can be challenging to focus on a diamond long enough to destroy it, but try to stay steady and you can do it. At the end, you'll receive statistics like efficiency and reaction time. If you can't stop marveling at the power of your eyes, go check out Biodigital Human. There are many different models to explore. On the Explore the Human page, you'll see that you can choose from systems or regions. In Eyes and Vision, not only can you see the anatomy of a normal eye, but you can also explore certain conditions like corneal abrasion. You can turn the condition on and off. Corneal abrasion, normal cornea. Corneal abrasion, normal. Okay, you get the point. You can also turn off other parts of the eye to help you focus on one thing at a time. Ooh, look with no eyelashes. Kinda creepy. Now, let's take a tour of the eyeball. The list of parts is extensive, and whenever you select one, well, it'll take you there. If your eye feels fine, and you don't feel under the weather, check it with Windy. On this site, you can visualize numerous types of weather on a single page. First, put the settings to your liking. Choose from Fahrenheit or Celsius, units of pressure, and more. Over here, pick one of the forecast models, and on the right are a variety of factors to include or exclude. Look when I choose wind and cloud and waves, which of course you'll have to move to the water to see. Typing in a location up here will bring up an extensive forecast with a timeline, so click anywhere along it to see what the weather will be. It's all very colorful, but if you're more of a blob fan, check out Sphere. Drag and drop an image to see it take on the form of this orb. It's cool when you look around it and recognize parts of the picture you dropped in. Try it with this photo and this one, but if you've seen enough of this and not enough Jeraxxus, go to Invis Jeraxxus, where you can use your ears to help you search around for him. Click once and you'll hear his name repeatedly. As you move your mouse around, it will get louder or quieter depending on how close you are. I feel like I'm getting Christmas, that scared me. But I found it. Guess it's my lucky day. Time for a lucky coin? Really, all you do here is put the coin in the slot. But there's a tally at the bottom showing how many times a coin has been put in a slot by anyone across the entire web. If you get bored, read a book. Need recommendations? Well, check out Book Suggestions Ninja. Type in a genre, category, or book title to see related titles. Oh, and what about Colotwino? Oh, well, that's not a book. It's a game. Now, the goal here is to knock out blocks of the same color by lining up at least five. Are you colorblind? Pfft, they got you covered. As you go and the grid fills up, you have to be more and more strategic about where you place them. Go ahead and try to beat my high score. Got dongs? We want them. Tell us about them. We want to share them and spread the word of dong love. Be sure to subscribe to this channel, and as always, thanks for watching. Eh? Eh? I'm all right. I'm fine.